64-67, 10 seconds left. Demirk for three, knocks it down. We're level with 5 seconds to play. Celine Demirk has come up trump. That's the shot that leveled the score. Celine Demirk, France's star player, 9 points, but that was her most important. Oh, it's bounced out. Unfortunate for the Brit. But France have a chance to win it here. Demirk, we might have a second overtime. As she lands the 3.2 seconds left on the clock. Incredible. Celine Demirk. France have a 3 point. They deserve more, but the French have been equal throughout the game, and Celine Demirk is an absolute superstar. She came up with the three to force overtime in the dying seconds of the fourth quarter, and now she's landed another three in overtime, which might just give France victory.